Hello and welcome to EnTrance, a hypnotic meditation library which acts as a gateway to help you discover your deeper self. These recordings are of a hypnotic nature and should not be used while driving a car or operating machinery. Please use common sense and use only the appropriate EnTrance volumes in appropriate places and environments to ensure safety. Please seek professional advice if you are receiving treatment for any clinically diagnosed disorder before using EnTrance. Before we begin this journey deep into your subconscious mind, I want you to know that self-hypnosis, like all hypnosis, is voluntary. And if for any reason you want or need to become wide awake, you can do so easily and calmly at any point. Before we begin, you may wish to loosen any tight clothing or footwear. EnTrance is produced to be listened to on stereo headphones. The tones library may be used on loudspeakers and in a quiet environment. You may wish to close your eyes for each session or fix a daydream stare on a comfortable spot in front of you until your eyes are closing. Whichever is the most comfortable for you to relax.
Close your eyes, take a deep breath, and now let go. Take another deep breath, as deep as you can, and now let go. Now, with your third large deep breath, hold it for about 3 seconds. Now let go and relax. Imagine that you're on a beach that is your own private beach, a beach where no one can disturb you. It's a very safe place. Imagine that the bright, warm sun is warming and soothing your body. You approach your favorite beach spot with anticipation. You know you will soon be in a very relaxed and happy state. Imagine now how inviting the sand looks. It almost calls out to you to lie down and just relax. You spread your favorite towel or blanket and lie down. Close your eyes now if you haven't and feel the warmth of the sun soothing all of your muscles as the heat relaxes you. Feel the warmth making the little wrinkles at the corner of your eyes feel smooth and relaxed. You hear the gentle, rhythmic lapping of the waves on the shore. And it becomes a repeating signal for you to relax further. You can feel the warmth of the sun and you can imagine it as if it were entering your body like warm liquid, coursing through you. You can feel the warm, relaxing liquid flowing through your veins. Your muscles begin to let go and relax more than they ever have. Now, hear the waves and just let go. Your breathing is slow and deep. You feel wonderful. The calming, warm liquid is flowing down from the top of your head. Slowly, slowly but steadily, downward, through your body. And it feels so comfortable and so relaxing. As it progresses, you focus on any areas you want to let go of more in your body. knowing that the warm liquid heat from the sun will carry it away. The warmth has reached your neck, flowing down through your shoulders and arms. Feel it surrounding you like a protective cocoon. Feel it moving down, down like an irresistible source of comfort through your chest and stomach, flowing down, down to your hips and legs. The waves lap against the shore and the warm liquid relaxes you more and more, down through your feet and toes. You can hear the waves flowing up to the shore and receding. You appreciate how comforting the sound is to you in your relaxed state. Listen to the waves roll slowly to the shore. The soothing sound brings you deeper and deeper. Down, down. More relaxed than you ever thought possible.
I'd like you to use your imagination now. I'd like you to imagine yourself lying down outside on the most comfortable furniture you can imagine. It's been a warm, gorgeous day. The sun is just beginning to set. The temperature is just right, just the way you like it. And best of all, there's nothing anywhere to distract you. It's as if this place were made just for you. You find yourself alone and completely safe. So comfortable. So go ahead and relax right now. It's more comfortable than the softest feather bed. And as you lay there gazing up at the beautiful evening sky, you notice the colours, the shades, reds and blues and yellows, so many colours, and they dance upon the sparse scattered clouds, flickering gently. And you continue to gaze effortlessly into the sky. You watch the clouds begin to form into shapes. Some look like animals. Some look like trees. All different shapes. Now let your imagination begin to roam. And remember a time when as a child you did that. Now, notice one of the clouds that is nearly above you begin to form into the shape of a number. It looks just like the number 25. Now, as the soft breeze blows on it, you see it begin to dissolve and blow away as easily as it formed. Then, you notice another cloud coming by that forms into the number 24. And that one begins to dissolve into the soft breeze too. You notice that this keeps happening, slowly as the clouds begin to form and then divide into the number 23. Then dissolve away. And then 22. And it continues this way, going down, down in numbers, very slowly. 21. And you notice that in between each number cloud, as it blows away, and as the next one forms, 20, that you're becoming so, so very tired. 19. So, so relaxed. And you enjoy this wonderful relaxation. 18. And as you find yourself, even allowing yourself to let go completely. 17. You give yourself the permission that this is what you want to do. 16. As you continue to see the clouds forming into the numbers. 15. And you continue to observe them slowly on your own. 14. And with each one, as it goes by. 13. You become more than twice as relaxed, twice as much as the one before. 12. As you observe them, 11, dissolving, just passing by. 10, you are so comfortable, so open. 9, deeper and deeper into this wonderfully relaxed state. 7, all outside sounds seem to help you let go even more. 6. As you allow yourself to be there completely. 5. Totally relaxed. 4. Totally safe. 3. And completely at ease. You fall into a wonderful dreaming state. 2. Until finally you see the last cloud form into the number 1. And as it dissolves, you allow yourself to let go completely. Deep, deep, so very relaxed.
And now your conscious mind can drift anywhere pleasant it wishes, whilst your subconscious mind becomes absolutely wide awake. It listens, it hears, it understands, it believes my every safe, sensible suggestion, and what it means. The subconscious mind knows. Because the subconscious mind knows, the conscious mind right now doesn't need to know. So it can either listen or not listen. You have awarenesses in your subconscious mind that you don't have in your conscious mind. You you can remember everything that has ever happened with your subconscious mind. Any problems that a mind has created can indeed be solved by that same mind. Consciously, you can't remember much at all, four things at a time. So you can forget so easily. And with forgetting certain things, you can remember other things. Forgetting what you can forget, remembering what you can remember. Doesn't matter if you temporarily forget, because right now, you need not to remember. Because your subconscious mind remembers and knows everything that your conscious mind needs to know. You have the solutions to your problems already. Whilst there are many shades of grey, essentially, they are all either dark or light. So you can let your conscious mind drift, not bothering to listen as your subconscious mind becomes wide awake and listens and hears and understands and believes my every safe, helpful suggestion and what it means, and transfers those new beliefs to the conscious mind, the emotional mind, and the physical body, so that they can understand and believe and act accordingly in a helpful and safe and beneficial way. And you have now become so deeply relaxed that indeed every safe and helpful thing that I say and what it means will seep so very, very deeply into the subconscious part of your mind and will cause such a deep and lasting beneficial impression that no other person, no happening, and no event could ever change the positive and helpful suggestions that will be put into your subconscious mind. This will continue to happen to you more and more positively, more and more powerfully, every day, regardless of where you are, and regardless of whatever else may be happening around you.
Visualize a playground slide in your favorite color. See it large, see it wonderfully standing ready for you. It has a very warm and inviting feeling. You are looking forward to begin your journey down the slide. Looking forward to a journey into total relaxation. At the bottom of the slide, you notice there is a big, white, fluffy mattress. It looks so very, very comfortable and cushiony. You're looking forward to this slide down and landing softly and comfortably on the bed below. So let's begin to count from 20 down to 1. As I do this, you will descend further and further into relaxation and peace. Remember, you are completely safe on this slide. It is cushiony and soft. It feels like smooth silk across your body as you slowly slide down. This is a peaceful ride down, as if you are quietly slipping into a wonderful dream state where your mind remains alert, but your body is totally and completely relaxed. Let's begin now. 20. You begin to gently drift down this comfortable, silky, smooth slide. 19. Sleepier and sleepier. 18. Sliding down, down, towards complete relaxation and peace. 17. Relaxed and so tired now. 16. Seek deep sleep. 15. You are so comfortable and relaxed. 14. Your eyes will not open. 13. Deep, deep sleep. 12. Deeper and deeper. Completely relaxed and safe. 11. Even deeper sleep. 10. Halfway down the slide now. More and more relaxed. 9. Tired, tired. And 8. Breathe that clean air in and out, feeling so good. 7. Relax more and more. Still. 6. Just feel all your cares just melting away, letting go completely. 5. Just very, very relaxed. 4. Floating now. 3. Deeper and deeper. Almost at the bottom of that billowy bed below. 2. And 1. You have now landed onto that wonderful, soft bed. Feel it. Hug your body. Feel yourself completely and deeply relaxed.
And now, visualize or imagine a computer screen in front of you. There's a keyboard in front of it, ready for you to begin typing on. Look at your keyboard and find and press the letter A. First, in uppercase, and then in lowercase. If you're not sure where the A is, just imagine. And then move across and find the letter B. First type the letter in uppercase, and then in lowercase. Okay, now in a moment, as I carry on speaking, you'll continue this little exercise. Starting off with the letter C, uppercase C, then lowercase C, and then press enter to show you want to move on to the next letter. And then move to D. Press uppercase D, and then press lowercase D, and then the return or enter button. The further down the alphabet you move, the more relaxed and comfortable you find yourself becoming. Go now into the letter E. Lowercase D, and then uppercase E. And enter. F. Uppercase. Lowercase. And enter. G. Uppercase.
A man found a cocoon lowercase of a butterfly. One day, a small opening.
And enter now.
He sat and watched the butterfly for several hours as it struggled now to force its body through that little hole. Then, H. It seemed to stop making any progress.
Uppercase H.
It appeared as if it had got as far as it could, and it could go no further.
I.
Then, the man decided to help the butterfly.
Uppercase sleep.
So he took a pair of scissors.
And lowercase
I. And he snipped off the remaining bit of the cocoon. The butterfly then emerged easily.
Uppercase J.
It had a swollen body and small shriveled wings.
And lowercase sleep.
The man continued to watch the butterfly.
K.
Because he expected that at any moment.
Uppercase K.
The wings would enlarge and expand to,
and
to support
K.
the body, which would contract in time.
Look back over the past.
Neither happened.
With its changing
fact,
empires that rose and fell.
Spent the rest of its life.
And you
crawling around
for
a
future
body
too,
and shriveled wings.
You cannot tell a hungry
never
child
able
that
to
you
fly.
Gave him food yesterday.
What the man,
if
he
don't have a plan for your life,
did not understand,
someone else
was
will have
the restricting cocoon. And the
a great way to relax
for the butterfly to get
is to put some distance between you
when nature's way of forcing the fluid from the
Let
body
now
of the butterfly
and begin to count wings from
so
500.
That they will be ready for flight once it achieves
put
its
time
from the cocoon
into a positive relaxation. To remove
some
stress.
Struggles are exactly what we need in life.
Let's begin now.
If we went through life without any obstacles,
499,
it could cripple us. We would not be as
strong
as what we could have been.
497,
never fly.
That feels great knowing that you have some time for yourself. 496. 495. So much time and room to relax in. 494. 493. Feel yourself moving into a relaxed state as the numbers go down. 492. 491. You don't even really have to count that. It just happens automatically. 490. 489. 488. 487. 486. 485. 484. 483. 482. 481. 480. 479. 478. 477. 476. 475. 474. 473. 472. 471. 470. 469. 468. 467. 466. 465. 464. 463. 462. 461. 460.
Learning came so naturally in those early years. And now, I wonder if you can allow your mind to drift gently back through time to those earliest days and weeks and months, and remember yourself from those earliest moments when you emerged from the womb, a safe, warm, comfortable environment where nothing mattered except you. Your comforts and bodily needs were met, and that very first day when you pushed yourself down, when you were ready to be born, and coming out into a bright, dazzling physical world, how do you think it was for you? Did you feel loved and wanted? Cradled in soft, loving arms, were you secure in all the love of all of those around you? Remember how you learned to cry. At first it was instinctive, but after a while you realized that your other needs could be met when you made a sound. You slept quite a lot in those days, and then After some time in this bright new world, you learn how to lift your head. It was such an achievement. There was a time when you tried to roll over. And you tried and tried until you succeeded. It took such concentration to get all those muscles to work together. But you did it. Remember learning to sit up and balance your muscles? Soon, you were pulling yourself up into a sitting position. Sometimes you lolled to the left and sometimes to the right, until you mastered the art. Even then, you weren't satisfied with just that. Remember how brave and daring you felt when you ventured out onto that very first step. And even when you fell back on your bottom, you didn't give up. You persevered. You held onto furniture to help you move, until finally you trusted yourself to let go. And you did. You succeeded again. Remember learning your language? All the sounds that rolled off your tongue? By your first birthday, you could already understand a lot of what was being spoken to you. You could even begin to make a few of your own needs understood. Now let yourself go right back inside and discover that baby self deep within you. You're still open, you're still curious. Feel those special parts still there, receptive and eager to learn. For a few moments, just let yourself enjoy. Of course, you can continue to enjoy for as long as your unconscious mind finds it necessary. Discover your love of learning new things, and quite often, the more challenging they seem, the more satisfaction you feel afterwards. Having achieved, having learned something new, it's an exciting feeling. It's special. And your brain contains its own special patterns where your learnings are stored. New ones being created all the time. Bring back with you to the present time those special parts of you. The curious, eager, receptive parts, for you're learning all the time. Even when you're playing, you're learning. It's fun. It's exciting to discover new ways. Learning for you is just that, fun and exciting. Relaxation is a skill that you are easily developing with trance. Remember now that time in the womb. Each muscle, a nerve in your body is loose and limp and relaxed, and you feel wonderfully good from head to toe. You are feeling perfect in every way, physically perfect, mentally perfect, emotionally calm, happy and serene. When you awaken, you will feel reborn, replenished. Your mind will feel as carefree and unburdened as it was on your birthday. These ideas take root in the fertile soil of your deepest being, and they continue to grow and expand and permeate and balance every part of you. Each of these ideas has made a vivid, deep, and permanent impression on your subconscious mind. And each day in your daily life, you become more and more aware of the full, powerful and creative expression of these ideas.
It's time to come back to the present now, out of this deep relaxation. The subconscious mind will begin to transfer all the beneficial new learnings you've made to the conscious mind, the emotional mind, and the physical body. And as the unconscious mind now begins to start that transfer, I will begin to bring you back. In just a few moments, you're going to wake up, and I'm going to count from 1 to 5. At the count of 5, you're going to come back to the here and now, feeling wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way, feeling so much calmer than before. 1, start to wake up and emerge from hypnosis. 2, feeling wonderful, awake in every way. 3, coming back to the here and now and sensing the room around you. 4, your eyes are beginning to open now as you wake. And 5, eyes open, wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way. Thank you for using EnTrance.